Guys, promised myself last time that I was gonna do this, so my albino African clawed frogs are having eggs. So you can see there. It's actually quite interesting. I had it happen last time too. It's the mother and the father. Now, the last litter would end up being these little fellas. Few of them have died. Other than that, they're doing great. This has been probably about 3 weeks since they were eggs. Either way, I'm going to keep you updated with how it goes with the other ones.